Alright, we just had a big thunderstorm yesterday, and I want to give you an update. Did you know that someone told me that you can get $3 to $4 a pop for those flowers of the blossoms for squash? I was like, wow, that's a lot. But I just don't know. I don't know if I'll try that or not, or try eating them. So, hey, I figured out what these white ones for. They're Neptune tomatoes. So I thought that was kind of strange. Hey, you remember those that squash I was going to do? Well, I brought them outside because the cat destroyed one. I was thinking they were going to destroy, so we're going to just grow these cucumbers right here and let them crawl up here. And look at these. Just big, big, big. Well, I think we've gotten over 60. Green beans so far. I got to harvest a whole bunch more. And I want to tell you folks, they were the best green beans I've ever tasted. I mean, the way we cooked them, we just took them and I blanched them, put some in the freezer. I put them in a container in frozen water about halfway and just stick them in cover them, stick them in the freezer. That way when I'm ready to cook them, I can just dump them right in. They won't get freezer burn. But I put a little bit of the rest of them I kept in the pan, and well, there's the papaya. He's growing. The rest I kept in the pan, put a little butter, a little olive oil, some Mrs. Dash, and I'll tell you, they were the best. I'm serious, they were the best green beans I've ever tasted. But they were gone, and everybody just gobbled them up. So that's something we're definitely going to put in the future. There's a lot more green beans. This is the cantaloupe plant, and it's growing. I even put a little trestle here, but it looks like these are going to start taking off. But we really got a nice thunderstorm yesterday. Look at it now, the plant's taller than me. We had some people coming over commenting how large the tomato plants were. Oh well, you look at that, got a little blossom. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to pull these up because they're just small leaves, just small. Maybe it's just not good genetics there. So, and still lots of tomatoes popping up. So, and lizards. There's Mr. Lizard. The lizards eat the bugs. I did pull a zucchini from here. And there's, I have to pull these, I don't know what I'm going to do with all this cabbage. Oh, I need to see if I can find a way to fertilize that. So, I don't think I see any male leaves though. Well, that's a bummer. Sometimes you get the female blossom, but you don't get the male blossoms. So, anyways, that's what's going on. And I'm trying to figure out how to get some of my YouTube videos have not been loading. And it's just frustrating because I'm getting backed up. But there's that. There's that nice cucumber. So when that turns yellow, I'm going to eat it. All right. Want to keep you focused on your garden. You know, it's really fun. It's like going to the mailbox every morning to find out what's new. See what's popped up. All right, folks, I'm going to let you go. And you're going to find my cat. Bye.